Good morning, all of you. We in Automobile Engineering Department under Center of Excellence in Electric Vehicles, we have developed this hub motor demo kit. This is actually a two-wheeler kit. Actually, you can dismantle it, you can fit it in a two-wheeler, you can have a ride on it. So it's actually a two-wheeler kit shown here as a tabletop model for the learner's purpose. Especially we have developed this for giving the training for the faculties, students and the other participants from the outside for the demonstration purpose. Now it has a 24 volt 450 watts battery. It is shown here, and it has throttle. So throttle is here. You see, as I said earlier, you can remove this throttle, you can fit into a conventional existing two wheeler. And by removing the rear wheel, you can fit this wheel in the two-wheeler. Thereby, your vehicle will become electric vehicle, electric two-wheeler. So this is the throttle, and three-speed option is here. Actually, this is the three-speed option. Let me delete. So throttle, this is the throttle. Three-speed option. There is a knob here. So using this knob, you can select three speeds: slow, medium, and high. And the forward reverse switch, actually generally this option or the provision is not advisable for the two wheeler, but of course it is there. So you can if you press the button in the forward side, the vehicle will move in the forward side with the forward motion, forward direction with full speed. If you choose reverse, then the vehicle will move in the reverse direction at a slower speed, 40% of the maximum speed. And it has key lock. So this is something similar to the ignition switch or the vehicle switch actually. And the fifth one is called the cruising speed option. There is a small rocker switch provided here. Thereby, if this switch is on, this will rotate at a very constant speed. That time, the throttle will not function. So this has the full setup as required for a full-fledged two-wheeler. Now let me play this video. So this is the battery. Battery is connected. Behind the battery, I just tilt the setup. So this is the throttle. The controller is behind the wheel. Actually, this is the controller. So the key. So now I switched on the circuit. Now I'm accelerating. You see, the wheel is running, rotating. So this is the slow speed. Then I set it to medium. So this rotates at a bit faster rate, medium speed. Now third one, high speed. So this is the high speed. You can see the difference. Okay, then the next one is the reverse forward button. So this is the forward direction. Let me put it in reverse. Now you see it is rotating in the opposite direction, counterclockwise direction. The next option is a cruise. The moment I press this button, this will rotate at a constant speed. So you need not use the throttle at all. So that's it. So we made this exclusively for the benefit of our faculty and the student fraternity. Thank you so much.